Hey guys, welcome to Futurials. Guys, today I create movie title animation with using Cinema 4D and After Effects. Firstly guys, I go to More Graph and use More Text. Go to Object and Text. I type Batman and press Enter and type The Dark Knight. And alignment take middle. Guys, change font. Font I use same Batman title effect here and increase depth. Depth take 100 centimeter. After that guys, decrease this vertical and horizontal spacing. Go to horizontal spacing, decrease and decrease vertical spacing. Right, I go to display, select God shading lines and increase subdivision, take 15, go to intermediate points, use subdivided and guys go to caps, type take quad angles and regular grid check, breadth size take 5 centimeter, right? Okay, guys, I take twist tool here and take twist. Select this twist and make child with more text. See guys, this is my size. Increase this mid size like 2000 centimeter. I show you. See guys, this is my twist size. Go to chord here and see this is my rotation. B rotation take 90 degree. And again go to object and guys see this is angle, increase, see, right? Okay guys, I create animation, so increase frame, I take 300 frames, go to angle and 0 frame, angle take 360 degree and check. I go to 40 frame and angle take 240 and check. I go to 240 frame and angle use 0 degree and check. See guys, I show you animation. Go to 0 frame and play. Yeah, right. Okay, stop. Guys, I create camera animation. Use camera and check. Go to here, camera uncheck. Camera rotation take 0 and 0. Go to 0 frame and camera go here. Yeah, right. And press this key, go to 200 frames, 200 and camera go to back like this and press this animation key. Go to 0 frame, little bit closer on this text. Yeah, right, and press this key, play. See guys, this is really nice animation, twist animation, right? Okay, guys, I apply material on this Batman text. I create metal texture. I go to create a new material, open material. Color, uncheck. Go to reflection. Press this add key and take reflection legacy. Guys, roughness increase like 40% and reflection strength decrease like 50%. Go to layer color, apply metal texture, click here. Guys, see, this is my metal texture. I give you this texture download link in description and open and no. See guys, this is my texture. Guys, I go to bump, check, and apply same metal texture, and no. Guys, increase bump strength, take 30%, and close material editor. Apply this material on more text. See guys, this is my metal, right? Okay, now I use light and use array. Select this light and make child with array. Select array and increase radius. Increase and up. See. Okay. Go to camera and check this render preview. See guys, this is really metal effect, right? Okay, close. Go to render setting. Go to output, click here, film and video, use HD 1080 full HD frame and frame range take all frame. Guys, go to save, format, use PNG and don't forget alpha channel check. And this is file save path. Click here, go to desktop, right click, type animation folder name and take any file name and save. Guys, go to effect, ambient occlusion and global illumination. That's it guys, and renders. Guys, I have already left the renders. I show you, stop this renders, close cinema 4d. I show you renders. See guys, this is my JPEG sequence renders. I import this renders in After Effect. Go to After Effect and right click on here, import and import file. Go to desktop, select this first image and PNG sequence check and import. Select this sequence, drag and drop in new composition and press spacebar. See guys, this is really cool, right? Stop. Guys, I create particle. Go to zero frame and right click, new and take solid. File name, take particle. Press OK. I go to effect and presets. Type CC particle. See guys, this is CC particle world. Select, drag and drop this particle layer. Press spacebar. See. Okay. Hide this text. Right. Change settings this particle. Birth rate, I take 1. And longevity, use 7. Go to fidgets. Guys, this is velocity decrease like 0.10. Go to zero frame, play. Okay, decrease gravity. Gravity take 0.010. And play. See. Okay, animation, use direct axis and increase the circle. This is our position. Increase y axis, right? Go to particle. This is particle and particle type, take shaded sphere. Go to zero frame and play. See guys. Decrease this particle size. This is birth rate size. Take 0.050. Too much smaller. And death size take 0. And guys, this is bird color. Take blue. And press OK. See. Right? Change position. Go to up. This is here. Position. Change. And y-axis up. See guys, this is radius z increase. Right. Go to zero frame and play. Yeah, this is really nice. Right? Okay. Guys, I apply glow on this particle. Again, go to effect and presets. Type glow, select this glow and drag and drop this particle. Go to back, unfold this glow and guys copy this glow, press Ctrl D, go to zero frame and play. See guys, this is really nice. Unhide this text. Right? Okay, guys, I apply light on this text. I go to effect and presets. This time type CC space light swap. Here, this is light swap. Drag and drop in text. And this is settings change. See. Right? Go to 7 seconds and light go to here and center check. Go to 9 seconds and light here. Right? See guys. Play. See. Okay. Guys, change light size, breadth size. Take decrease 40 and intensity increase like 50. Go to back and play. Yeah, this is nice. Okay, after that, guys, I apply optical flare light on this text. Right click, new, and take solid. This time type layer name optical flare and press OK. Go to effect, video copilot and take optical flare. Press this option. Go to presets browser. Go to motion graphic and take any light. I use this cool flare and press OK. Guys, I use two optical flare light. Select this optical flare and mode use screen. Select this flare and go to here. This is my side optical flare lens and copy. Press Ctrl D. Open this layer, effects, select this light. Go to 8 seconds and optical flare. Go to here and decrease this brightness. Brightness go to 0 and brightness check and check position. Go to last 9 seconds and brightness increase like 60. And position change. Position go to here, right? Go to zero frame and play. Yeah, right. Okay, guys, I apply background. I go to here. This is my project. Right click on project, import and import file. Go to back. Guys, see, this is my background footage. I give you download link in description and import. Select, drag. Open this footage, transform, opacity decrease 30% and play. See guys, this is my background. Right? Okay, very nice. Okay, guys, my animation is finished. I go to render setting, composition, add render queue. Render setting, use full, best, and press OK. Output, format, use anything, AVI. This is my file save path. Go to desktop and press save and render. Okay, so guys, if you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. And guys, you can follow me Instagram and Facebook. Thank you guys.